Oh my god, a holiday vlog. Oh my god, guys. We're going on holiday, aren't we, Kai?
Yes, we are.
We are on our way to the airport. We are going to Spain. This is our first time staying in a villa. And we're going with our best friend, Dom, and his family. It's their little, like, brother's holiday. Not going for too long, going for like 5 days. But I know it's going to be so bloody amazing. And we're so excited. Kai wants the camera right now. So a little backstory. Dom's family and Dom are already there. So me and Taylor are going to go by ourselves. Going on a plane for the first time. Mum, how do you feel?
I feel really anxious.
Mum was really anxious. But yeah, we'll get back to you when we're at the airport. We're literally like 20 minutes away. Yeah.
When the lift.
Why do we have to walk for them? Guys, as we're walking, we can see people coming back with some fat tans because they've been on holiday already. Okay, so we're in the prep before security. Just getting a little croissant ting. We have to leave our mum in like 5 minutes and she's pooing her pants.
Guys, we just went to scan our boarding passes and we're leaving our mother now.
Guys, we're about to go through customs. Oh. Okay, let's go, let's go. Okay guys, we have to be in our gate by 6, but it's 5:24 now, so we have time. We just went through customs. It was all right.
It was magical. Quite a customs. Community.
Same thing. But yeah, we're super excited. We're about to go in the shops now, buy some snacks, see whatever.
I doubt any of the shops are open Corona.
Do you think? But yeah, we're just about to walk. I feel like I need to buy headphones because I lost mine. So we're gonna go do that. But yeah, we'll take you guys with us. I thought there'd be nothing open. That was a one shop. We love an airport shop. Kai, where are we going now?
To the gate.
Why did our gate have to be all the way at the end? Why am I lying? Yeah. Guys, we're going on the plane. Oh. Oh, aren't you home? Yeah, guys, we just landed. We're gonna go and like sort everything out, then we're gonna see Dom, boy. Okay, guys, so we're just walking through, going to meet Dom, no idea where we're going. Going to sort out baggage. We just arrived at the airport, we just went through security. I'm sweating already, it looks like. But yeah, I'm wearing like some full on London outfit.
I'm wearing shorts and
pants. Yeah, we're literally at the exit now, I hope we don't have to do anything else, but yeah. Okay, guys, I actually don't know where we are. Not gonna lie. Okay guys, I feel like we're getting closer to Dom. Look who it is. Oh. Guys, Dom's here.
I can't believe you guys are here.
Guys, this is so cute.
Yes.
Guys, we're slowly approaching the villa.
What?
Hello. Can you give me a hug? Oh my god, guys, we're going in. My god, guys. I'm so excited. Guys, we've moved in. Do I need to take my shoes off? Guys, look.
This is it.
Huh? Wow.
Three, two, one.
Okay, now I look better. Okay, so when leaving, so go to the shop.
Ooh. I'm gonna bring my sunglasses.
And we're out of the door. Look at the pool.
We're literally surrounded by the mountains.
Say hi, Dom.
Hello.
Hello. Okay guys, so we're in the shop right
good
now.
Good morning.
Okay, so we just got back from the shop and now we're gonna go in the pool. Okay guys, so I put my hair in this like weird like position because when I go in the pool, it just drops down over my face and I just know it's gonna go over my face as you guys are gonna see in a minute. But my room's kind of messy. I feel like I'm one of those like holiday vloggers like,
hi.
Say hi, Corey.
Hi.
Yes, vibes. Guys, say hi to my vlog. Oh, look at Jody. Let me zoom in.
Period.
Check out this advert photo. Hey guys, we're back. It's a bit later, but yeah, we've literally been in the pool all day, just chilling. First day vibes. Just got different outfits on.
You know the vibes.
Going out for dinner.
And now we're going out for dinner. We're in the town. Let me give you a quick montage of that because it looks so cute. So guys, yeah, we're about to go to the restaurant. We haven't been to one yet, so this is our first meal of the night.
The party never ends.
We were in Spain and we're Spanish.
Espanol. Mask off.
What food are we trying to get?
I reckon.
What food should we get?
Some prawns.
You want some prawns? All right.
Kai wants prawns. I want like, I don't care if that's beef or like meat.
Some calamari.
Calamari? Yeah. Ew. Guys, we were saying this Loki gives us Call Me By Your Name vibes. Oh, do you see without my eyes?
Do you see without my eyes?
We did it.
Alright, good, we're here.
We did it. You scan that barcode, and there's a menu.
Yeah. Ooh, guys, you scan the barcode and there's a menu. Wow. Okay guys, so I ordered a Mexican crepe. What did you get, Don?
I got like this burger with a bit of sausage, bit of beef in it.
Yes. Lovely. Hi, what did you get? Lovely. Okay, we're gonna go eat now. Okay guys, so about to go up these steps. Look how far.
That's not even that many.
Are we going?
Ready? First step. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I'm ready on the 12th step.
I didn't choose the vlogging life. The vlogging life chose me. What are you doing? I said, run to the top. Huh?
Good morning guys, I just clocked that I haven't vlogged much today, but it's like, it's currently 3 o'clock in España, and we woke up at like, I'd say like 12, and we literally just went in the pool. I went live for a bit. Now everyone's chilling downstairs and I'm just up here snacking away at these gummy worms. That's really nice, but yeah, I thought I'd give you guys a little tour. Cause you know, and then I'm gonna go downstairs into the pool. Cause you know, vibey. But these are really nice guys. Get some gummy worms if you have some in your shop. Just saying. I keep looking up here, I'm really sorry. Right guys, so this is the entrance. This is like the walkway. Cute. If we walk in, this is the place. Let's shut the door and lock it. And this is upstairs. So we got a nice cute living room, got the kitchen, where I was eating my gummy worms. Let's carry on. It's like a working area, I'm guessing. Mine is Taylor's room, bit of a mess, so I'm not gonna go down even more. This is our bathroom, cute vibe. It's my outfit today, guys. Probably gonna change it because I change my outfits like 3 times a day. But yeah, this is the bathroom, and then this is the like cute shower. This is Dom's room. Just a cute vibe. This mirror. Right, then we've got the garden. Or the like lounging area. But yeah, it is really hot. I'm gonna go downstairs to Taylor and Dom and carry on the tour. I'm still eating. That's why I'm taking a long time. Trash bring them down. Oh, okay, cool. Another mirror check. Another mirror check. Then we got more rooms. This is a laundry room. Then we've got another lounging area. And then there's outside.
Good morning.
Good morning. I'm going to jump in. You guys do not want to see my hair right now. Okay, so most people are outside, but I'm going to try and work this TV because I want to watch some Glee. So there's a remote here. And apparently this TV, it looks like a smart TV and it's got like a voice control thing on it. So I'm gonna try, see if it works. Netflix. What the fuck? Wow. So I'm gonna watch some Glee because why not? Like 4 episodes later and I think we're gonna go out for dinner, so. Also, I was falling asleep and Dom woke me up, so. It's very quiet. Hi, so we're going shop and I look like a tramp. But yeah, so I tried to get ready, but we're staying in tonight and cooking, so we're just going to get food for that.
Gotta be chill, So we're currently making dinner, as you can hear by the frying. I'm gonna show you guys my defying gravity. Are you ready? How was that?
I'm really impressed.
Are you actually impressed?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm showing them my food.
Wow.
I'm impressed with you, Kylie.
Wow.
Wow.
Cat
and wow.
And we got some wedgie.
How long have they got?
Wow. It says 27, oh, it's been in for 27 minutes, but I don't know how long.
Yeah, single
I need to put a bucket hat on, don't I?
Better mediocre dinner from us lot. No, but in London we could cook better, no? Because there wasn't actually a lot of option in the shops, to be fair.
Good morning from me, my hair looks a mess, but I look actually a bit tanned this morning, which is good. I keep looking up here, but I was just looking for the speaker, but we're going to the beach today.
Look at it.
Good morning! Good morning!
Wow!
We just had breakfast. What did we have? We had like chocolate croissants and these like chocolate biscuits. But yeah, now we're about to go over to the beach and yeah, I'm very excited. Dom's been there before. I haven't because he was here last week and I wasn't. But yeah, we're gonna go to the beach now, so we'll see you in a minute.
Of course, like the idiot he is, Taylor left the camera at the villa. Out anyways, let's skip to the evening.
Hi guys, so we're out right now. We're going to
eat
one of our last dinners.
We're not the penultimate one.
Are we going to this place tomorrow as well?
No, we're going to another restaurant tomorrow.
But yeah, we're going to eat now. And yeah, that's the mo.
I can't bring
eight out,
but you can bring it.
How's your food, Dom?
It was delicious.
Mine was so nice as well.
So for the morning of day four, we had to film a self-tape.
Hi.
Yeah, that took up most of the morning. So yeah, let's just skip to somewhere after that, perhaps.
Yo, guys, we are in the town on our final night.
Yes, final night.
Very sad. Fast. So we're leaving so tomorrow sad. Like 1:30. So we've kind of had the morning. Like,
see ya.
Bye. Sorry. But yeah, we're going out to get pizza.
No. Food time.
Oh.
So, oh. What is it?
So,
oh.
What is it, Molly?
So, oh.
It's back to London day.
Don't
we're leaving.
I don't believe it.
I cannot believe my eyes.
I cannot believe my eyes.
It's so sad.
It's been such a good experience though.
Yeah, I agree.
First holiday. Hi, how do you feel?
Sad.
Same. We're going, Corey, how do you feel? I could cry as well. How do you feel, Jason? Everyone's crying. How do you feel, Elliot?
Gutted,
same. Outfit, same one I wore the way here.
Bye, Villa. Gonna miss you so much.
Wait, we saw that again.
Guys, on the way home, and look who surprised us. Josh and Samuel.
Oh.
Mom, say hi.
Yeah.
Did you miss us?
Well. Next question.